here to discuss our finding in the shooting death of Jesse B. Shaw that occurred on September the 16th in Winooski. Earlier this morning, I had the opportunity to meet with members of Jesse B. Shaw's family, as well to speak to his brother by phone, as well as his girlfriend by phone. I offered my condolences, not only from myself, but on behalf of the entire law enforcement community. And I also informed them of my decision regarding the shooting and killing of Jesse B. Shaw by Deputy Sheriff Nicholas Palmier. My ruling is the death of Jesse B. Shaw by Deputy Sheriff Nicholas Palmier was justified, and therefore there will be no criminal charges brought. Deputy Sheriff Palmier was acting in lawful defense of himself. As many of you know, there is a body camera footage of this that will be released today. It will be released by the Vermont State Police at the conclusion of this press conference. I would be remiss if I did not urge the members of the media to exercise restraint in showing this footage. It's horrific, it's graphic, and it's gruesome.